these gas attacks.
Syria has been in the grips of a civil war since 2011. Today's attack happened in an area controlled by rebel forces. Back here at home, Chicago's Council for American Islamic Relations says something must be done now.
Our call today on our elected officials is to take the Syrian situation seriously. Everyday lives are being lost. Everyday people are dying and being injured. We can do something about it, if not militarily, diplomatically.
And refugees have been fleeing Syria for several years. Kara telling us tonight there are 145 families here in the Chicago area. Now the UN meets tomorrow, Alan and Kathy. There could be sanctions, and there might even